And welcome back. So today we are going to continue on here in Nancy Drew in the Haunting of Castle Malloy. So while I was away, I did a little bit of work with this on another account, and I wrote down my solution. So let's go ahead and work with it. All right. Let's see if this will actually work the way I want it to. Okay. Oh. That one there, that. There we go. back and restart this. Okay. I screwed this up. Done it here. One, two, three, four, five. And it would be...
Okay.
Okay. There we go.
This'll come in handy.
Okay. To do the gears. Let's go ahead. Give me 1 second, guys. All right. Sorry, I had to find the solution that I created for this off of paper that I... Okay. So that's there. 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 We've got that there. That there. That there. 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 Missing a few gears. I can't do anything about that until I get the two gears. Okay. What I'm gonna do for the time being.
Where are those lights in the tower coming from?
Okay. Now I'm curious.
That's just a little too far to jump.
Okay. Yep. Oh, that happened. Alright, let's go ahead and save. Okay. Go ahead and load this back up. Okay. One sec. Hey guys! So I finally figured out the dirt thing. Let's go ahead and get that.
What's on your mind, then?
I should get back to the castle.
Be careful out there, lass.
Okay. Head back.
I can't just go snooping around, not with Kit right there.
Okay. Now we've got the dog. We've got three spots that are still empty.
You have a lead?
I'd better get to work. Keep me posted.
Now to figure out the weights. Getting close to a combination that'll work. I can tell. Okay. Okay, I'm actually gonna go ahead and just end it here for today, guys. I know I only got through one thing. Or two things, actually. But right now, I'm stumped. Thank y'all so much for watching. And I will see y'all tomorrow with some more Hades. Bye, y'all.